Well, Jack and I played club together for a year before coming here while we were both committed. So that was just really fun, and we were both just super excited because we're going to the same school. And when she got here, after having spent a year without her here, I was just really excited that just the personality that I knew was going to be around, and I knew that she was going to fit in and everybody was going to love her. And all the off the court stuff, I knew she was going to be great just because Jacqueline is Jacqueline and she's amazing. And
she's an amazing leader, but not in that like super like vocal way. You know, she just lives her life in a way that you want to live your life as well, and you want to be a better person because of it.
So, like on the court, she's really intense. She's got this quiet fire about her that is really fun to play with. And just off the court, she's funny and she's so chill. And it's so interesting, like competing with her and like seeing that fight. And then off the court, she's just so relaxed. She's one of the most relaxed people I've ever met. So it's kind of funny to see those different sides of her every day.
She's kind of just, I feel like, always been that like stable person. The stable like relationship where it's like as soon as I came in, it was just like, oh, there's Jacqueline. Like, she's always so sweet and so kind with all of her puzzles and all of those random little quirks about her that I love. I feel like people don't know her, that she's just literally the sweetest person ever, and just kind of excited for all of the memories that we've shared together.